Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel, and today it's day number 13, there it is, for the Lego Harry Potter Advent Calendar openings. That was pretty embarrassing. We're not going to talk about how I tried to introduce that video. Without further ado, let's spin this around though. We had a nice Gringotts build, so I think it's going to be something not Gringotts related today, something new. Let's find day number 13, guys, lucky 13. Where is it? I'm having some trouble. Ah, there it is. It's up top there. And let's see what we got today. And what is this? Oh, maybe it is Gringotts related still. Is that a vault door? Huh. Interesting, I guess. All right, today's build is going to be a Gringotts vault. It's a very interesting build. I like how it's built up like that, and then you just kind of put it on its side. The door does swing open. It's on hinges. There's some nice designs. There's nothing inside it, though, which is a tad bit unfortunate. Very, very plain-faced. I'm thinking there might be something to expand to this tomorrow, and I'll show you, but I think that in a second. The door opening is pretty smooth, and there's not much detailing on it. I would have loved maybe some more accurate detailing to what we actually saw in the movie, but it's still pretty nice, and it's really fun to open and close this door. And it's nice to get some representation for Gringotts here, because seems like Advent Calendars are the only time we're ever going to get Gringotts stuff, because LEGO seems to hate us. But this does actually fit onto the Advent Calendar mat, so let's jump over there and take a look at how that works now. All right, here's the mat, day number 14 plus, 13 and 14 go there. So that's why I think there's going to be a little expansion, because there's some extra room on the square back there. But that looks pretty great, in my opinion. And it's nice to just, you know, walk around. You get the minecart, comes over here, then you get to go into the vault. It's a really nice play feature, and it looks pretty great, in my opinion. That's all I got for you guys today, though, so make sure to leave your thoughts about this in the comment section down below. I think that it's kind of weird that I like when they split builds over 2 days, because, you know, let you put them together and it looks nice. But also, like, it would have been nice to get all today, so you have a complete vault as opposed to having to break it up. Make sure to leave your thoughts, like I said earlier, and I'll see you all in tomorrow's Advent Calendar opening. Thank you guys, and have a fantastic and safe rest of your day.